Nashville was loud, exciting, full of dancing and singing. She liked strolling down the sidewalks late on Saturday nights when the drunks stumbled out of Tootsie's. She loved waiting out behind the Opry to see which stars would hurry out the back door. But it wasn't home, and that was all there was to it.